Hey team, Lieutenant General Scott Spellmon here, 55th Chief of Engineers. We're coming to you today from the beautiful city of Charleston. Drew, we've been talking a lot today. First of all, congratulations to your team on the Post 45 deepening. I mean, it's not every day we get a civil works project. We can say we're on budget and on schedule, but I just want to thank you and your team for nailing this one. We're going to wrap this one up at the middle of this year, right? And we'll move on. But Drew, we've been talking about the Charleston City Coastal Storm Risk Management Project, a very, very complicated project. Can you talk to the team a little bit about that?
Charleston is a very historic city. It has one of the oldest historic districts in the country. 40,000 folks that live here. It's got the medical facility, vital medical facilities that are on the peninsula. It also has the port and the tourism, a lot of different things here that are vital. The problem is over the years, coastal storm surge has continued to rise, sea level rise. Those kind of risks keep raising and making it to where it's very vulnerable to coastal storm risk. So what we've done is the Charleston Peninsula Study team, we've taken a hard look at this and so that we could look at trying to preserve the economic piece that goes on here, as well as to protect that vital infrastructure here on the peninsula. And so with that, what we've determined is we came up with the project, a three-portion project that includes a seawall, which is a storm surge prevention wall. Some folks would call it the seawall, but as well as nature-based features and non-structural elements. And with that, we think we can reduce the risk of the coastal storm surge here and help Charleston, the city, with some of their problems. I will say the team's done a great job. We're super excited. We've got a great non-federal sponsor with the city of Charleston here, and with a benefit to cost ratio of 11.3, this is definitely some place, sir, we need to a great place for federal investment.
Mayor, we say in Army Corps of Engineers, our vision is to engineer solutions for our nation's toughest challenges, and we certainly have one here. But we also want to be open and transparent with you and the city as we work through this very complicated project. How is the team doing on the topic of partnership from the district to the city?
Our partnership has truly been remarkable. And I would note that the Charleston office is celebrating its 150th year here in Charleston.
That's right.
Now the city's 352 years old, so we've been around a little bit longer. But that partnership throughout has been pretty remarkable. It has helped build and sustain one of the best ports in the country, I think, in the world, right here in Charleston Harbor, off behind your back. Speaking of having your back, the Charleston team and the city of Charleston have had each other's back. It's been a true partnership. We've been in the study now for almost 4 years.
Right.
We've considered every aspect of this thing upside down, which in Charleston is very important because of the historic and aesthetic nature of our city. Design matters here. People are very, very sensitive about that. But the bottom line is this. Since I got elected 7 years ago, we've had storm after storm.
That's right.
We've seen the sea level rise. Now, we've been measuring the sea level here for the last 100 years, over 100 years, mm-hmm. and it has risen about this much, right? 14 inches. Mm-hmm. Doesn't sound like a whole lot, right? But the last 20 years, the rate of increase has quadrupled. So it's really easy to see in the next 50 years, a 2 to 3 feet additional rise in sea level. And that's why this collaboration is so important. And given the compact nature of the peninsula, historic peninsula of Charleston, it comes out with that great cost benefit that Colonel mentioned, and the Colonel's been terrific, by the way. So the whole team has been great, remarkable partnership.
Hey team, we are certainly engineering solutions for one of our nation's toughest challenges here in the city of Charleston. And Mayor, I want to thank you again, sir, for your partnership. Drew, keep hitting out of the park. Thanks for all you do. Building strong.